If you're going to engage in a tattoo, always know what type of ink the tattoo artist is using. Always know the positioning of the ink. Always put it in more superficial areas of the skin, the dermis, rather than deep layers. Always place the tattoo in areas of your body that won't expand or shrink, because you don't want the tattoo to change in shape or lose its consistency and color either. If you're looking to remove your tattoo, we need to have this information before we can use the right procedure for that certain type of ink. If you're going to engage in a tattoo, make sure you really want that tattoo. And make sure you don't put it in a position where you're going to put weight on or lose weight or stretch that skin out, because tattoo removal is extremely painful. They haven't developed anything that's pain-free at the moment. Even though they may say it's pain-free, it is really not pain-free, because we're shattering the pigmentation that is on top of the dermis, the skin.